Hi children, welcome to third standard subject English 2. Revision, okay children? Write T against the true statement and F against the false statement. First one, Piggy never wanted to go to Akbar. This statement is wrong, so I have to write here F for false. Piggy, second one, Piggy was extremely happy to go to Akbar. Correct, no? So I have to write here True. Third one. Piggy started playing with his ball in Akbar. False, no? You have to write here F for false. Next time. Fourth one. Piggy took out his ball and started playing with it on the football outside the Akbar. Correct, no? You have to write here T for true. Next step. Piggy died. Fifth one. Piggy died in the accident with a speeding truck on the road. Piggy died. Wrong. No, this statement is wrong. So you have to write here false. F for false. Piggy died in the accident with a speeding truck on the road. This statement is wrong. So F for false. Sixth one. Piggy was just about to be crushed when the truck driver applied the brakes and saved Piggy. Correct, now this statement is true. Seventh one, the doctor advised Piggy 1 month rest. Correct, now so true. Understood, children? Next, we complete these sentences. Complete these sentences taking appropriate verbs from the help box. Taking appropriate verbs from the help box. I dash three glasses of water. I drink. D-R-I-N-K. I drink three glasses of water. I dash my teeth. I brush my teeth. B-R-U-S-H. Brush my teeth. I dash my shoes. I polish my shoes. I dash my school bag. I set my school bag. I dash a glass of milk and an apple. I have a glass of milk and an apple. Understood, children? I drink three glasses of water. I brush my teeth. I polish my shoes. I set my school bag. I have a glass of milk and an apple. Okay, children, we'll see you in the next class.